Oh, this is the market here, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, man, thank you so much.
All right.
I wish you a happy day.
You too.
All right. Here you go. Keep the change.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Buy your mother a present. Thank you. So that would have cost me 28 ringgit in a normal taxi. Cost me 6 ringgit in a grab and go. I gave them 10 ringgit. Look and keep the change. Only about $3.50 Australian, so you know, it's pretty good. Anyway, I'm at the Jalan Petaling Markets. Here for all the knockoff stuff. Knockoff brand. Oh, this is another listed there. So it's like an Uber. So they have like the taxis, deliveries, so much stuff you can do. Anyway, highly recommend the app and the company. Here's another grab. Just private citizens with their private vehicles. Anything like Thailand, they'll probably ask you to stop bloody filming. This place is huge. It goes all the way down there and around like that. How are you going?
Full
knockoff.
Do you like the big Rolex? Or
yeah. How much are the Rolexes?
Which one, sir?
That's Omega. Where's the Rolexes?
These are Rolexes.
Oh, yeah, same. How much are they?
125
RM. They actually look pretty good.
Yeah.
They don't even look. Oh no, you can tell. Oh no, it's not heavy enough. It needs to be heavier.
You want a good one? I have good one, man.
Where's the heavier one?
Where from?
Australia. Where are you from?
Biddi.
Oh, they're all the good ones, are they?
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
You check which one you like. Yeah. It's the heavy one. This for the cheap one, Samsung one. You see? This is cheap one.
Oh, yeah. You can feel the difference, can't you?
Yeah. Like it?
I like it, yeah.
Okay, I'll give you a good price for you.
How much are these ones?
No ringgit, Malaysian.
Malaysian. There's no other currency here, is there?
Yeah, we are can accept it Aussie, dollar, pound. Malaysian for you, the first customer special offer.
So I'm the first? I'm the first customer today.
Morning.
Bullshit.
No, just I open.
Oh, did you?
Just I open.
I've heard, like, that's what I hear all the time. Always the first customer.
Lucky customer. Happy in this place?
I'm going to have a look around. But I want one, but I'm going to come back.
Okay. Just my best offer only for you.
I'm looking around.
Okay.
What entrance is this so I can come back? So I can come back here. Does it go like that and come back?
No, just this way there and that junction.
And then come back here.
Yeah, anyone can go in or come back. Remember my flight 380.
180. Thank you. that's real. We dropped it 200 ringgit for that Rolex. We wanted 580, went down to 380. Still about $110 Australian. It's all the same shit. How you going?
Hello.
Good. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. I apologize.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'll delete it off your one. I won't delete it. So I just brought three Under Armour t-shirts. They wanted 49 ringgit each. I got three for 60. So, yep. So 20 ringgit each, that's pretty good. And the quality's pretty good. Poor knockoff. Well, fuck it. I'm a knockoff kind of guy.
Thank you.
here's another entrance.
The YouTuber also use this one.
Pardon?
The YouTuber also use this one to record.
Oh, yeah. No, it's better than taxis, hey?
Yeah.
Before, when I come there, they wanted 28 ringgit.
Oh.
And I called you, and it cost, I called one of you guys, and it cost me 6.
Oh.
I was like, whoa. You know? So this is Chinatown, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Lots of Chinese people?